Rabash, Mei Rabash, Be'alma, Be'brach, Arutei, Be'amlich, Malchutei, Be'chayechon, Be'mayechon, Be'chayei, Be'chol, Be'i Yisrael, Ba'agalav, Lizman, Kariv, Be'amru, Amen. Yehei Shmei Rabbah Mubarach L'olam Omei Omaya Yitbarach Yishtabach Yitbahar Yitramam Yitnasei Yitadar Yitalei Yitalal Shmei Yitabishan Yitchu Yehei Ram Yitkol Yitchatar Yitchatar
Hollow to the touch Make mischief at your lips.
There were some cracks in the wind that we could see through, like that. And we didn't know where we were going, but we knew we were going to Germany because it was heading in that direction.
You don't know if it's a concentration camp where they're holding you, or if it's a killing place where they will kill you. You have no idea. You are with your family. You are trying to keep the kids nearby, close to you, your wife. And now you don't know when you'll see them again. You go into a barrack with another 200 men, and everybody is saying, looking at each other, what are they going to do with us next?
Somebody asked me, what was it like in the camp? Was there a time when you were prepared to die? And I said, there was a time I would have preferred to have died. I said, there was a time then when I didn't know that I would have a good life. Mm-hmm. And I was prepared to die.
The question people often ask about the Holocaust is, why did it happen? We'll never find out. But there's a second question, which is as important to ask, and we do have an answer to that. And that is, how do we respond to the Holocaust? And the response is to build the exact opposite world that the Nazis wanted to build. Any act of kindness, any act of love, any act of goodness that you do, that you achieve, will be something that will be counteracting what we've seen here today.